get themselves figured out, and then we'll start that again. Restart. Hello, welcome to my senior concert, I Am Who I Am. I am John Ratcliff. This is my last performance here at Visible ever. This is the last time I'll be on the stage, and I'd like to welcome you all to this event. That first song you just heard is called Spinning Wheel. That was my audition piece to get here into Visible. That is what I played before Ken Stortz, before he said, yes, you're into Visible. And what's one of the first things you think of when you think of a trombone is, you probably think of classical music similar to that. And I'm not much of a classical musician. It can be fun, but it's not what I want to do as a career by any means at all. But I do have one more technical exercise that was given to me by my teacher, Steve Davis. And so I will play that for you now. This is called just an A minor etude. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna introduce my band to the stage at this point, so band, you may enter. And so one of the names that I chose this, the title of my show for, is because of Exodus 3, verses 13 through 15, where it's Moses talking to the burning bush, and he's being sent to go off to Israel to bring them out of slavery. And Moses asks, what name should I give them if they ask who sent me? And God responds with, I am who I am. It is I am who has sent you. And he leaves Moses off with a blessed assurance that everything that he does is going to work and turn out okay. And I feel as though I've been given a blessed assurance that the things that I've been aiming for are going to happen. And so that I know that I am is watching me. So here is our next song, Blessed Assurance. Thank you. Now, as I stated before, I'm not a huge fan of classical music. I will do that if I'm asked of it, but that's not what my career is going to be, and that's not at all what I wanted. This thing sucks. Like, just, no. That can stay over there. But instead, the next thing you think of when you think of a trombone, besides a fun slidey slide, is probably jazz. So let's get some more brass out here. They're already behind me. Awesome. Let's play some more songs. This is Blue Bossa.
Thank you.
I do actually really enjoy playing jazz because no matter what note you play, you just say it's jazz and it's correct. It doesn't matter. But being labeled a jazz musician often feels like a super exclusive club, such as if you don't know every member that has ever been in Count Basie's band, and you don't know all of their personal backstories, and you don't know every single song by heart without sheet music, that you're not a real jazz musician. That's what it feels like. Whether that actually is, I don't know. I'm not a jazz musician. I have no idea, but there are definitely a lot of really good songs that are fun to play in there. That one I've played all through middle school and high school. Same as this next one, which is called My Funny Valentine. Now, those of you who have been to Visible have seen me do this before, but for a lot of people, they have no idea that I'm a vocalist. And so this next song is from, famous surprisingly, by a Tom and Jerry episode. This is called Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby.
Got a gal who's always late every time we have a date, but I love her. Yes, I love her. I'm gonna walk right up to her gate and see if I can get it straight, 'cause I want her. Yes, I want her. baby. Let you act in lately makes me doubt. I say you is still my baby, baby. But it seems my flame, your heart's done gone out.
Close enough.
A woman is a creature that has always been strange. Just when you're sure you've won, you find she's gone and made a change. Is you is or is you ain't my baby? Maybe baby's found somebody new. Or is my baby still my baby true?
Now, I would like to introduce our piano player for the day, Brandon Williams, to come up and sing for us as well. Probably the mic on my trombone. If one of you two on your way out, if you could grab my water bottle from the back and bring that up here, I completely forgot it and I'm thirsty. But yeah, that is jazz and it can be really fun, but as I said, I'm not a jazz musician. That is not who I am. So I am about to show a little bit more in this next section as to who I actually believe myself to be. And that is a lot more into modern music. You see, I found out through being here at Visible that my passion is not in the trombone at all. I'm good at the trombone, and I admit it, but if I don't pick that up after this show is done, I don't know if my life would change that much. But I did find a little bit of fun in it when it came to listening to modern music and making covers of it using mostly my trombone. And that is what these next two songs are going to be, which is Seven Nation Army and Take On Me. I'm gonna give them a second to get me my water because I'm not about to play that without it. Yeah, it's that one. Get a couple good sips of that. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
I can definitely tell my lip is slowly running out, which is why it is perfect that I get to move on to this last little subsection of the show. Because while I said I may not have found a passion in trombone, I did find a passion while here in songwriting, and that has been a great joy in my life, and I have enjoyed it so much. And so this next song you're gonna hear is, making sure I'm not forgetting anything, yeah, is called Remedy Drive. It was the first song I learned, or first song I wrote, after first picking up the guitar. And so I'm excited to share that with you. It is about a stretch of road in Omaha, Nebraska, on Center Street, going from 42nd to exit 275 in Elkhorn. And if you know me, I have stated indefinitely that I do not enjoy being in Nebraska. And so there's a reason that these Remedy Drives exist. And my sister back there, Molly, showed me these a long time ago, and just whenever you are in a bad headspace and you need away from everything, you put on the album Magnify by the band Remedy Drive. So there's like three meanings to that name. And so I'm excited to share that with you. First try, turn on. All right, let's go.
I can't take the sound to get away from this place. Thank you.
Now, the existence of a first song written in a car in on the guitar means that there's an existence of the most recent. Give me just a second. Before we get to that, I want to give a thank you to all the people who have helped me with the show, being from Brandon on keys, from Alan on guitar, Nathan on bass, Nick on drums, Friedman and Sky Stortz, the Stortz brothers on trombone and saxophone. We have Rebecca in the back, who has been wonderful the entire time, and Atavian, who's helped fix all of the tech issues. Also, my dad, my sister, and my little sister are back there as well. They're here. They made the drive 13 hours out here to come see me live. There is also the live stream community who is out there. There are people on live, including my mom, who is currently at home in bed. I hope you get well, Mom. I love you. I see you. Hello. And also all of you here who came physically to give me something to look at while I do this, so it's not just an empty auditorium. Thank you, guys. Now, after the show, there is going to be a Good Friday service at Pioneer Church. They are going to meet They decided not out there. It is going to be in here, I believe, shortly after at about 6:30. So I encourage you all to stay for that and enjoy Good Friday, because it is a good, good Friday, because God is a good, good Father. I am not going to break into a worship set. Don't worry. But I think that's everything I had. But yeah, this last song is the embodiment of this entire show, called I Am Who I Am.
Seem like an NPC. Inside of me is a personality. I have a secret life, and those you see outside. This is your chance to see what I hide. I love playing D&D and living new lives in JRPG. Knows about anything, and I'm even learning Japanese, watching anime at least every day. But was to be. Cause I am who I am. I am me.
Now hold on, before we go, I want to see what happened there. Hold on, let's see if we can. The connection was loose. Let's try that. Do you want to pick that up from that solo again? Attempt at live electric trombone. Not a thing anyone sees, and it's okay that it worked. Thank you for coming out tonight. This has been I Am Who I Am. I'm John Ratcliff. Enjoy the rest of your day.